In 1833, there was a big mill in Bradford.
The mill smelled like stench and it was dirty.
Furthermore, it didn't give children lots of food.
There was a boy called Blincoe.
He tried to escape from the mill, but he failed. Therefore, he got a lot of punishment. In fact, he got sick because of the punishment he got. Therefore, he went to hospital to rest for 4 to 6 weeks. One day, Blincoe and his friend Robert were talking about their life. While he was working, he cut his leg by machine. His apron went into the machine by accident, so this is what happened.